The most stunning thing about this, well, there's many stunning things, but the most striking geologically is we have not yet found a single impact crater on this image.
I want to bring in Bill Nye, the science guy here. What exactly were we looking at? What's the significance of it?
So this is now a 10 times finer resolution than the picture we had yesterday of this one region or frame on Pluto. And it's so exciting because you're seeing all this roughness, and geologists are just going to go wild because they love this kind of thing. You can infer really what it's made of with extraordinary precision, the instruments that are on the New Horizons spacecraft. And there's two questions, Pamela, that get us all. Where did we come from, and are we alone in the universe? And if you want to know where we came from, you got to study these bodies, this beyond the outer planets, the Plutoids, as I like to call them, Pluto being the first among them. And so by learning, and he made a significant point there, they don't see any impact craters on the wide shot.
So what is that? Why is that important for someone who doesn't study all of
it? There's less impact out there than maybe we thought. Mm-hmm. All the water on Earth, all the water that is in you and me, came from space. So why wouldn't these things be smashing into each other way out there? There could be some orbital mechanics not fully understood yet. And here's the thing, when we take these kind of pictures, we learn more about planets writ large. And so this is basic exploration. I just want to remind everybody, this whole mission, mm-hmm. $750 million, over 15 years, mm-hmm. that's nothing. Okay, I mean, that's less than a cup of coffee per taxpayer for 15 years. And yet it's this extraordinary images of this world we've all wondered about, I mean, ever, mm-hmm. my whole life.
And it's extraordinary that the New Horizons was able to pull this off without a hitch, a nine and a half year journey.
Yeah. So when you look at that picture on the wide shot, it just came and went, but you think you're seeing impact craters. When they look at it up close, they don't seem to be any. Mm-hmm. So there's a mystery.
A mystery. Yes. We always like mysteries.
Yeah, we
Bill Nye, the science guy, thank you very much.
You.
Appreciate it.